All right.
Ready to get your new leg?
I am. Reading emails as we walk out the door for customers.
Well, they can wait. It's time for more important things.
It's leg day. Couldn't be a happier day in my world. Hey guys, it's leg day.
It's awesome.
I am like a kid on Christmas morning right now. I'm so stinking excited. I can't hardly stand it. I'm so ready to get here and get this thing on and walk out of this place with a leg today. I am stunned. I'm absolutely stunned. We are just a little over 2 months out from surgery, and I'm gonna walk away with a leg today. How is this happening? I don't know. Can you believe it?
Can't believe it. It's been a wild journey.
It's been wild. I don't even know what the word is for what we've been through. So to have something to bring us some hope and joy and something to look forward to after everything we've been through is just an unbelievable blessing that I will receive today. And I'm very excited to receive it.
You're truly blessed. We're truly blessed.
Yes, we are. So we're going to get over here, get this leg on. It's going to be a long visit because we've got to make sure everything's dialed in. And I'm totally okay with that. And I'm really excited to see what he did with the color. So it's going to be a bit of a surprise. We'll see what it looks like.
Super happy for you, baby.
Thank you.
It looks so cool.
Wow.
But just a little bit of blue in there.
It's so neat. I love it. I love it.
So you can kind of see, so it's, let me go grab it. I might have a hunk of the
super sleek.
Oh, wow. Look at it.
Turn it to the side.
Some of that is so cool.
Scrap piece of carbon laying around, but.
That is so cool.
It's just
it
like
looks
a.
Awesome.
It's like a really loose knit, you know, like a shirt or whatever, but you know, when
right.
Chad ends up pulling it on there.
You can see the fibers
mm-hmm.
almost. Yeah.
It might be a little bit short. You might have to lengthen it to that.
Okay. So cool. Okay.
Easy peasy. Grab this stuff from me. Looks good.
Woo. Sparkly, shiny. Looks neat in the sun.
It does, doesn't it?
Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you. Walked through this door.
You haven't, have you?
No. Never once have I walked through that door on TV.
first.
This is gonna be the first time.
Well, let me grab it for you. Ta-da!
Hi, baby!
Can you believe that? Mama got a leg, man!
I know, it's really exciting. Is big brother coming?
Look at that meat, man! Look at that, dude!
What do you think?
That's really good.
You like it?
You're bionic woman, man! Isn't that, meat?
This feels way crazy. Way different than level ground.
Lifty.
Wow. Huh. That's pretty cool. All right, let's try a ramp.
Easy enough.
Easy enough. Wow. Felt really good.
Alright.
Pretty good. Feels amazing, really. I know it's pretty good. It feels fantastic.
Hiding in a tall
grass. Alright, first day walking into my house. Welcome home. Welcome home, baby. You're going to be nice and comfortable here. Her name is Hope.
Oh, okay.
Her name is Hope. Meet Hope. She's going to bring us lots of hope. Very appropriate, I feel like.
I think so.
Yep. What a great day. Hey guys, what an amazing day leg day has been. It's been one of the best days I've had in forever. Super successful, super long day. It was a 3-hour appointment. We knew it was going to be long, but it was really long. 3-hour appointment. So, we're tired. I'm ready to put some practice in this weekend on it and start using it more and more every day. I want to say a sincere thank you from the bottom of my heart to all of you who have been with me along this journey. And I really hope that you will continue to stay with me on this journey, on the next leg of this journey.
Mom, you're awesome. Hey guys, remember to hit that like and subscribe button.
That's it for this time. We'll see you next time.